Hello, everybody.
Welcome back. It's been a long time. I haven't been feeling well lately. I don't know what to say, but things not always turns out as it should be. I think my life work should change, but before I get into that, hope you guys is having a nice day and a nice week even. Let's register into Wait, I can't register it. Yeah, I can. It's about 14 minutes until lap race starts, so let's register. Oh, come on. Welcome to my world where things doesn't work as it should. That's the most annoyingly part in the whole damn history. Like, you work your life shit off to make things work perfectly before everything starts, and things is not gonna pop up as you hope it should. Guess everything is gonna go the other way around. But the new OLED that you see that I have, I created myself, all of it. Everything is created by me, of the overlays. So we have this BRB session, this is the end session, and this is the intermission, and we have the live section. So I think this is very awesome to have, actually. Right now I don't have the 50 screen TV screen, now I'm using the 24 inch PC screen. Just to spare my neck when I am racing and everything. Because all I do is looking up like this all the time when I'm racing, and it's not healthy. Not healthy about my neck and the glasses. I bought them not too long ago.
The leader has just done 44.3.
I thought I did unlock you. Oh, nice. There we go. Yeah. Can I please move it? Thank you. I think there should be nice-ish. There we go. Close. There we go. And for the feedback, this is a rallycross car and not a GT3 car, so this will be a little bit harder on the steering. Or F3 car, so I want a little bit more loose steering. Especially on the rallycross. But of course, I need to fix the inside view as well. There we go. that should be all right. Let's go. Oh, I'm missing a lot of feedback here. Oh, this is gonna be a bad. Come on. Thank you. Really missing the points of that right now, so I think I should increase it a little bit. Come on. Did you say? I'm not used to talk that much while I'm writing or streaming that much. Because my focus is on driving. That's a very broad term.
Sector 2 is 0.8 off the base.
Come on, mate. mate.
Sector 1 is 0.6 off the face. The guy on your left. Left side's clear. Sector 2 is 0.5 off the face.
Come on. Contact on the wall. Oh boy. Yeah. Not much to do. Not much to do. Can you hear me?
Repeat, please.
Can you hear me?
Oh, no, I just can't hear you.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Good.
Speak more clearly, I can't hear you.
Shut up. Mic check. Waiting for
the guy in front has just done a 45.6.
For the whole thing to begin. I might compete against Guyton Lambert because he has 1500 high rating. And Daniel Montserrat. Steve Steedman, yeah, probably gonna compete against the whole bunch here. Ugh. Winter is coming. That's 100% sure. And that is because it's getting colder wind outside. No reason to have more clothes on. I think it's more easier to stream in the winter times when it gets cold outside, and in the summer times it's more better to probably stay out, you know? Do I really need that other thing to be up? I don't know. Real might. Like earlier today, right before she's going to start the stream. Computer is freezing all the time. Like, the desktop is freezing. And yes, I am doing quite a lot of computers. But when desktop is freezing, it could be either be the RAM, or it could be the graphics card that causes that. It can't be anything else because everything else is new. I have AMD, I had Intel, now I have AMD. So the question is, the race session is about to begin. But the question is, I think I know that is going to be the graphics card that's the issue, because it's sweating. The graphic card is actually sweating. The RAM, it shouldn't be that bad, I guess. So it's probably the graphics card that's probably going to take night-night. So it's going to be harder and harder to get the new graphics card. So streaming might be time to time, and I'm probably going to try creating more videos into racing, like talking and tutorials maybe, but all of it is kind of out there. But I'm gonna put up an opinion video that I'm probably gonna try to create that what kind of sim racing that I like and all. What I look after in sim racing with each sim, it's not about which sim is best, it's just which part I like in each sim. It's not gonna be a, like top 5, top 10s, no. It's gonna just be explanation of why I like the sims and what I don't like about them. I think that's gonna be a really good idea, actually, to create. Well, it's probably not that good a good idea, but it will actually give my opinion of what I looking into sim racing, and I'm gonna add a rally, iRacing, ACC, RF2, Race Room. So yeah, I'm gonna look into
fastest lap for Simon, 45.4.
I will look into those sims that I use the most. Better than that? No. And explaining what I look into each and every sim, it's gonna be a hard one. Not that's really hard, but I'm not that good of a person to explain everything all around. Did warm up on the site.
P3.
Well, that's not good. I feel very carefully now of my driving. It's been a long time since I raced online.
New fastest lap for Lambert, 44.5. The guy in front has just done a 45.
Of course I can drive harder than this, for sure. Just need to get the feel back in. Yep, here we go. Not having a good lap time. My lap is basically down there as well, but I'm very careful now. Should probably take the risk, increasing that to 5. Just to have a little bit more feel of what the car is doing all around.
That's the end of the session. 6th place.
All right. It's gonna be interesting. Good luck, everybody.
Good luck.
Let's make him count. P6. Okay, Jim, be ready. Watch for the lights. Go. Right side. Clear right. Left side. Still there.
Oh, there is the wall. Jesus Christ.
He's
still with you. Clear left. Starts okay. We're still in good shape here.
Careful, mate.
The leader's just done a 43.8. That lap was a 45.5. It's now 5.5 seconds.
This is actually the first time you're racing against C-class people. That's a rookie. We already lost the place.
Seconds.
Too late in the gearing there. A little bit too late. Oh, come on.
Get you. The next car is Simon.
Alright. really need to drive really good to catch up to that guy. He must have had an incident. Thank you! Divine Agrawal. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing?
One more lap to go.
That's awesome, mate.
Yellow flag, watch out. V6, there we go, it's over. Bring it back round.
Pull in there, guys. And good race. Blue and yellow, my color. So you're doing racing yourself, Divina? What series are you doing? On iRacing. This guy. He was on my ass all the time. We had a good race though. But not like a rally cross race, but... Whoa! That's what I knew that happened. Let's check it on his point of view. I think he went in too hard in there. I am from Norway. The Norwegian country. Oh. Yeah, I think he messed up there in the town. Yeah, he messed up here. Turned in too early. He hoped he probably could go inside there. Didn't go as well as planned for him. Let's go back to my car. There you go. When I go to Ray Chase, you see the Norwegian flag on top. There you go. But it's really awesome though that you're from India. It's not very often I get people from there coming to the stream. That's awesome. This is a good race. Switching over to the next scene. Right, let's check the results. We gained actually some safety rating, which magnifique. We lost some I-rating, I guess. Because he was in top 5. Uh, 49 average lap time. I was about 46 before, but I'm so careful in my driving. That's not good. Oh yeah, I don't lose iron rating until I get to D class. Actually, how many races are up? Oh, that's gonna take forever. Daytona. The NASCAR race. Because I say this will take forever is because this is NASCAR. It literally takes forever to race in. Seriously. What's the next race for this? That's the Red Bull Ring, not GT3. Why is it the 3 number? It tricks me sometimes. Schedule. Not schedule entries. That's practice. Sessions. Next race is. Yeah. It opens up really soon. At least that practice. Goddamn, it's so many beautiful. They're given almost all the legacy cars except the BMW, because this just kind of. This car isn't that old, but it's probably not used anymore. This Merc is kind of dated, but it's alright. But the BMW M4 is OP, what I heard, what people are saying. And tracks. Yeah, that's a lot to get into, especially in iRacing. The Porsche, because that's my go-to car. Can show you the livery that I recreated just a bit of it, not all of it, just a tiny bit. This is the new one that I put on the car. Vivo, that's a glasses that protect your eyes. This is actually the glasses I use from those people. that is basically, I love it. They're gonna go into next year, I don't think they said. They're gonna create some esport, esport glasses, so that it looks more like sport-like. And I recommend these glasses because it literally protects your eyes from the blue lights on the PC, and it's help to reduce your headache. It reduces the tiredness of your eyes. It doesn't go dry in that moment. So yeah, it's pretty good. This is their work I worked on. When I go to visit the job that I learned to repair cars, when I return there sometimes, I'm being asked to get some deliveries that they don't probably have time, because our customers, I help them out sometimes then and there when I'm there. Track racer, that's just a free will, because I'm using the track racer rig The Pixel eSport, that's where I bought Track Racer. This is my personal logo on the top here. That's my personal. And this is the NRE eSport, which will be for my Discord, where we will create, at least try to make eSport racings. Like probably iRacing, ACC maybe, if I find out how to figure out the servers, RacerRoom, R Factor 2. I don't think that's gonna be a go-to. iRacing, it's not that cheap, so. That will be now every now and then, but RacerRoom is most free sim and open for everyone and ready to roll, basically. So yeah. I'll just be right back. Just hang on a minute. All right, we are back, and yeah, the race is up though. Plus the registrations for the GT3. our second race today. We already done dirt road. I just want to get out of the rookie in the dirt rallycross. Maybe I should, for the future, just stream every now and then and record the races I'm doing instead, maybe. Instead of streaming all the time, but recording my races and upload them to YouTube. And stream on Twitch or YouTube only. Just one of them. Because why not, you know? Boom, 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 boom. I think 5.65, I think is perfect here with the GT3, I guess. Only one way to find out.
The pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour. Pit exit's clear. Push. Disengage.
All right, here we go. Cold tires. And that's an off track? Fuck off. Off tracks is basically a killing spree up here. In Ireland. Come on. There you go. Still not warm enough tires. Thank you. Now I can drive faster than this. Just need to warm up a little bit. Yeah, second gear all around that turn is what we need to use.
love this track, but as of right now, I'm being a responsible iRacing member. I don't have to run the phrase.
This is different cars than BMWs around. Bad entry. Really bad entry. Wide. Thank you. had anyone to hold him up. He's a Scandinavian. They're basically almost identical. Oh, trying to push a little bit harder. That didn't work out. How many BMWs are there? Why do you have a rookie in here? Oh, I haven't, okay. Hang on. When you forget something, you always forget to always something. Trading paints. The blood, select paint file. Documents, eye racing. Paint Porsche, where are you? There you are. This one. And find it here. There you are. It bloat. Wait that to do it. Wait a minute. Huh? Oh, you... These files are so corrupted at times. It pisses the crap out of me. Bullshit. That's bullshit, mate. You want it the hard way? I'll give it you the hard way. Oh, where is that file? Oh, of course. Yeah, kills. It's everything in the hole. They make it harder than it's supposed to. Welcome to your life. Is this file Zavaz PSD Targa this computer, documents, erasing, paint. There you are. And where is that file? Save. Yes, I want to overwrite it. Compress. There you go. Boom. Let's see if that worked. And let's have a look. There we go. Now it's where it's supposed to be. Was that so hard? I don't think so. Let's reload them. So it's like my delivery is taking a little bit of time. Now I need to get back up my tools. There we go. Boom. Why is my car still loading? You're supposed to unload. Be finished already. Supposedly. Probably need to join in. There we go. Now it's alright. Yeah, the race starts about 5 minutes.
The pretext is clear.
Come on, mate. Oh, come on. Cold tires, not perfect. Come on, mate. Into this. I need to brake earlier in that turn. hit the grass. That happens. That's a lot better. The race is about to begin. Why I'm not talking that much is because my exhaustion is more too much of difficulty for me. So it's really hard to focus talking, driving at the same time. Seems like my priorities has changed for the future. So we'll see what streaming or video making or whatever is gonna happen afterwards. old tires. Come on, let me get that finish line, get me to the finish line. I got the time. I think you got the time. I think you got the time. No, I didn't. God damn it. I did not get the time.
Your exit's clear. Don't cross the white line. Disengage limiter. You've got 2 laps to get the job done.
Yeah, it fixed the lightning. Welcome back. How are you doing? Please don't do that. Really exhausted, tired. And something is popping up in my mind. Probably priorities, I don't know. If I should continue streaming or creating videos. Instead of streaming would be every now and then, I guess, on Twitch or YouTube only. And probably I record videos of my racings, just to keep the videos short. It's going well. Just had a lot of thought lately. Because I haven't been streaming for quite too well. Yeah, I can try to do that.
That's pole. That was 135.29.
This turn up ahead is second gear down, had to brake at 100. There you go. We want time there. Thank you. past the time. God damn it. That could have been a really good time. Yeah, it is. That could actually have been a pole. I think. I don't know. Nah, probably not that much, but at least higher up. Yeah. Wow, we're not that many drivers. That's sad. Yeah, the first corner is there you need to go a little bit wide, but not too much wide. There you need to point the front end very on the curb and point to the other curb on the other side on the exit and go. You have to go for the curbs. Even how risky that is, but it is what you have to do on this track. I learned that from the Gran Turismo from my brothers. Truly. I think it's probably good that we start behind and see how well other drivers are doing in the front. Yeah, it is. The first two corners is where people spin, because if they go too wide, if they go side by side in those corners, then you really need to control everything and trust the other driver to give you enough room all around. Yeah, that will cause some incidents, and we have to try to avoid those, because track limits in iRacing is completely different from real life and Gran Turismo and every other racing games. So we can't do... we are very much limited.
That's the end of the session. P11.
On iRacing, how far we can go wide and all that without getting incidents points. This is actually the first time racing on this track. I stayed away from this track for a very long time because of the, it happens all the time with crashes and wrecks, but it has to happen sometimes. Thank you. We probably need it. Nervous, yeah. 20 minutes race. Is there a 50 meter in the first turn? I think they don't go below 50 meters. I haven't concentrated on the braking limits on each meter, But the 100 on the after the straight, I do. I'll see after the 50 breaking point on the first turn, on the 50. I'll try to look around that. Tires? That's hard to explain. Tires should be really well.
Car number 12 in the left column.
I don't know. Tires should be fine. Yeah, we don't have the data. Crew chief, we don't have the data. How many go to record the first turn? What do you reckon?
Go, go, go! That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes.
I don't stress to start here, especially not in the start. First turn. That was early braking. Forced me to hard brake. Faster than this guy, for sure. Just need to find the momentum. Yeah, they are. They're braking way early. You were correct, Lightning. P9 minimum at the start. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, that fucking curve. That curve destroyed me there. I probably didn't break the steering because they didn't craft that hard into it. Well, we should not give up. shit happens. We are dead last, but... other people might wreck as well. What the fuck is he doing? Well, he said it's sorry. Yep. All right, look after the 50 sign. 150. There we go. 16. Even at all. Catch up to the driver's up ahead, I hope. Oh, why? I tapped the brake. I shouldn't have done that. For fuck's sake. iRacing. Noted. The car can do it perfectly. It's just that I tapped the brake a little bit too hard in that turn. Late braking catched up to this driver really fast. Like, literally. Passing an inside. Yeah. He learned that I'm more confident with the car.
Yeah, keep your wits about you, mate.
I'm gonna catch the JDR guy up front. Yeah, I'll try. Oh, come on. I missed the braking line left. You almost got wrecked by the Merc there. Because he was almost out of the unsafe exit.
Okay,
I saw myself I went down to the 45. The thing is that when I slow down that much, it's I don't find the grip, so I had to go that much down to turn in. Well, that was late breaking. Minutes left of the race. How are my tires?
Can you kick me out, Simon?
Yeah, I know. So the thing is that when you drive alone, you lose the draft. Somebody went off. Yeah, I'm not gonna try to get angry. We're gonna get the focus in somehow. But bear in mind, we are going off track sometimes. Yeah, that's true. More aggressive in the driving, for sure. Oh, that's bad, Jimbo. Don't cut corners like that. Hey, Double E! How you doing? Vroom vroom. Oh, I'm good. Just really exhausted and tired. Haven't been the same after the vaccine I got. Some priorities that's been changed, I guess. Nice. Probably get mine in November.
Okay, Jim, push down. We can catch up here.
These driver heads are really fast though. I did a huge mistake earlier on the race. I think I spun three times. P13, yeah, that's workable. Seems like this guy went off here. Stefan Brouwer. So, Double E, when are you going back to race them? I don't know. Soon. Yeah. Probably gonna change my stream schedule into every now and then, and probably make YouTube videos, record my races and upload them. and stream on Twitch or YouTube every now and then. Just to reduce my stress. And give myself some time to do something else. To be a little bit more active. I've been doing racing and racing and racing. Doing dirt rally, iRacing, Race Room, tried out ACC. Goddamn, so much to do. Good race, everybody, and congrats for the win. We had a good race. Ugh. If you wonder what glasses I'm using, it's from Vivo. I think it bought $60 for it. Impressive that everyone survived the first turn, to be honest. Yeah, that's the mistake it did. I wonder what was the cause of it. I want to know. Yeah. Oh, I went in the grass. That caused my spin there. Can definitely see that. My wheel is on the grass and yeah, I went too deep around that corner. That caused it. Right, let's see, concentrate on the wrecks, crashes. Probably not fast forwarding. So, what do you think about the idea, Lightning, of me streaming every now and then, and making racing videos from the races I'm doing? Just about this 20-minute race, and cut to a new race, cut, and so on. Gonna probably work with the effects on the opening and stuff. But it depends on my time. But I'm not gonna stop streaming, that's for sure. It's just need to be like, I need to do something other than a computer. You know? Because me before I became this, I was a very outside guy. That I were did parkour, I did like free running, I did stunts, I did quite a lot of stuff before. I had very a lot of energy because I did so much more than I'm doing now. But sure, my age is probably cause of anything. Because this Sunday I'm turning 29. But if I being more active again, going outside, going trips and go around, just to be outside more, that's probably what that's what I'm craving to do, instead of being inside. I've been waiting for the go-karts track to open up again because of COVID-19, but it's still closed and I haven't been able to go out yet because of COVID-19. So trying to change my life. Stream every now and then, probably less than I do now, 1 day a week or 2 days, no, not two, probably 1 day a week maybe, just gonna figure it out, and when I can create videos and the rest I do go out, do something else than being in the computer. What do you guys think about that? Save the replay. That wasn't that much of Rex that I thought it would be. Actually. Right, when is the next race here? 21:15. Alright, we can do a rallycross maybe. Should we do F3? It's lasts about 15 minutes. Yeah, we can do F3 though. Hello! close to it. I already gained a few. We're definitely not lost. Oh yeah, instantly is good. The Gamescom instantly is actually having announcement. What will come next for ACC? Oh, let's see. Two.
New fastest lap for Lillopart, 126.7.
I don't know why YouTube is stopping your messages, Lightning. I don't know why. The stream is even not for children and it doesn't allow anything.
Pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour. The track temp's increasing. It's now 42 Celsius. Pit exit's clear. Fastest lap for Kraus, 125.7.
Irvin, is that the guy I think it is?
Hello, your bro.
Kevin Stan.
Sorry.
That's fine, man.
What's that?
I can't believe I'm so clear.
Tires much. Irvin, is that a guy I think it is? I don't think so. He tried IRS, I think, for the first time. Plant.
You'll need to slow down if you don't want a penalty.
You gotta be kidding me. There's another Irvin here as well. get. Oh, come on. These tires is one of the worst now. We'll need to get the tire temps up. So. How is that a corner cut that made the corner even wider than it's supposed to do?
Need to slow down and give back some time.
Like it lost 62 seconds. But to I racing, you gained. You gained that time. Seriously. Make that corner cutting bullshit or fix that bullshit. It's gonna be carnage. Worse than GT3. I think third gear is alright over there. I guess. Not in fixed. God damn, I'm losing so much time every freaking turn. I guess not. Third gear has a nightmare over there. White smoke!
336, that's your best lap in this session.
Gregory is saucy? Starts about 1 minute. I have a bad feeling about this. Really wide. Now that's so corner cutting, right?
You'll need to give back the time gained.
There you go. Come on. You know, streaming doesn't feel like it's my thing. Like, I don't know how to put that, because it's not for everybody, you know, it's yeah. There we go. Guess I'm not doing enough to grow on the channels and because I feel like doing Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, all of that. For me, that's just bullshit. Just to grow a community channel. That for me is just extra use of your waste of your time. Why would you waste your 5-10 minutes typing every freaking time, like every hour or every 10 minutes on Twitter? And post something on Instagram every 5 seconds or every 10 minutes there too. It's a waste of time. And after that, you had to go to YouTube, create video, upload video, and you have to fix up, ready up your stream, blah blah blah. That's not me. I'm not that kind of guy. I'm just a chill guy that want to do my thing. Alright, if I want to stream, I go to stream. Simple. I only share on Discord, because that's where my people are. So it's kind of like, what do you feel, what do you not feel? It's meh. How was the race last time? So if people is coming to me and say, you're lazy, you didn't do that and that and that, don't come tell me that. Because I live alone, I do everything myself, and I don't pay other people to set up my stream, I don't pay other people to make my videos, I don't do anything of that, I do everything myself. I make my videos. I'm the one making them and uploading them and reading up my stream. I don't have other people. The only that I pay people is probably try to customize my overlay from Fiverr. And I paid one for it to create music. Because that is out of my level. Other than that, I do everything myself. At least trying. But other than that, I have to clean my house. I need to make myself food. I need to... celebrate other people's birthdays every now and then. And people are constantly asking me for help. I had to reject many of them because I am out of capability to help as many. Because it's just one me. I have just few time. And now that I'm turning 29, this Sunday, I find out that I want to prioritize my time other things. Instead of having memories of sitting here doing nothing with my life except entertain some of you guys. I want to do more like I did before. Having an adventure in your life. Having a life, you know. Oh, that didn't happen. That just happened. Let's see, how one more lap to fix that. I really take the loss of time in that. Turn is tricky. Need to break earlier in there. But kind of fell faster though. Good luck there, Ivan.
Good luck, Jim.
I race against this guy on the league. I think I do. Yeah, I do. You know, if I'm gonna get my second vaccine earlier, probably next month, hopefully, then yeah, that's why I want to prioritize something else, because after the second vaccine I want to do a lot of things that were taken away from me because of COVID-19. But still, I need to be careful to not overdo my things that I want to do. Because...
That's the end of the session, P13.
Life could be shorter. Depends on COVID-19, the sickness and viruses that appears in the futures of life. If people could stop creating those fucking viruses, that'd be fine. That would be very good. These viruses are coming by people, man-made creation. So they should just stop doing bad things to animals. How do you think the virus is spreading? E13, that's not too bad actually. But I have a bad feeling about this door. It's gonna be a very carnage. I have that feeling in me. It's not gonna be good. Cat is very cuddly. He wants to feel the hand. the softness of the hand, and I said, because he knows that the hand means good and not bad. And he all knows I'm busy, so he tries to get in there.
He's still with you. Clear on the right.
Right, we survived the first turn. That's good. Rami was very aggressive. You gotta be kidding me. People wrecking out the straight line. All right.
P17.
Right behind is not that far behind me.
No, don't that change!
Sky on your right side's clear.
Got them these off tracks, this bullshit, mate. The corner cutting is so balls irritating. I didn't even off track. Come on, Iris, and fix the ball kick.
just be fine, really. I did the 20 laps side by side with someone. You're just bad in turn, dude.
You're almost like you want me to come into the pits for repairs.
iRacing is bullshit, mate. iRacing is fucking bullshit. Come on, fuck you, iRacing. Fix you bullshit crap, okay? Fucking dickheads. The impact wasn't that freaking hard, mate. This race is done. It's not fast repair.
Understood.
I don't know if it even works.
What's your speed? Pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour.
Dude.
Minutes of repair. Let's check the replay mode. Hey, poos. Okay, further behind.
Matt, please don't touch, Matt.
Yeah, of course.
The puppy is gone.
Look. Yeah, that is a hard impact. This hasn't been my luck, I guess. Four laps behind. No, that's the lap I pitted, lap four. or the engine will just blow up. Steering doesn't feel right.
Blue Plaza, please. Oh, wow, it's a Blue Plaza, guys. Blue Plaza. I don't know. I don't. Tarek, Tarek, blue flag, please, blue flag.
Is he racing or is he on the phone?
Go, 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 go.
Are you driving or are you talking?
Sorry, you ask.
Thank you.
caldo, please.
Under checks are locked. Horse is good.
Oh, nice battle, guys, with the guys at 3, 4, 5 for us on those positions.
Maki, you idiot! Two idiots, two idiots. Two idiots.
Go on with the life. P19, I'm happy with that. Managed to finish. I'm very happy with that. Really? Really, I am. It's nothing bad about that. Just about we had too much incidents. But that's how it is, though. 3 laps behind. So isn't that too bad, though? I had a contact. With Wim Chicken. See, people are chatting to each other and apologies to one another. I'm just gonna need is 1, 2, 3. Me included, that's 3. That's nice. There's 3 of us as Scandinavians. This guy had 16 incidents after pill pork for him. Because he got crashed. I think it was in though. You see, my rare ending is... That's the guy. Yeah. That was this guy I hit. How did he do in the race? Let's see. He did well. He did very well. To be honest. Congrats. Let's check the results. Yeah, I lost ratings and safety. Had too much incidents. But I think I have streamed enough for today, and hope you guys enjoyed the stream, and we will see what the future brings on the future of my channels. I don't know. We'll just see what's gonna bring on the future. Stream will be continuously, but not as often as I have done. It's gonna be more or less of a stream. And I gotta think about the videos that to record. One on each race. And upload them to YouTube. That's a better quality to create videos. So, yeah. We'll see on that, and I hope I see you guys until the next one. Don't know when, but until the next one. Ciao. Take care. Don't catch the corona. See you later.